She died. Still a banger of a theme song.
Fire Emblem, engage!
I want to get to the rest of the characters. Because one has Ike, one has Roy. There's that cute black mage girl. Chicken. Adopt. Stealing your chicken. And your kid, and your dog. I don't know my limit on stealing animals, so. Oh yeah, we recruited that kid from the paralogue. I'm only doing the amiibo stuff. Oh, never mind. Optional. Oh, cool. I will do that when we recruit more people.
Almost there. Just a little farther north and we'll be at the shrine.
The landscape's gotten rockier.
We're near Brodia. It's all mountains up there.
I'm seeing fewer villages as well. Makes this a good place to hide an emblem ring, I suppose.
Yeah. The closer you are to the Brodian border, the colder and quieter it gets. Look. Not a soul in sight.
You're right. There's no one around. Except her.
Oh.
Take a little look around. Wait for it.
I wonder what she's doing here.
She's crying.
Oh, well, doesn't that break the heart? I'd better help.
She a troll?
I am her prince, after all. I won't stand by when my people are suffering.
Alfred, wait!
Oh, what a scrape I'm in.
Hey there.
Huh?
What's the matter? Something I can help with?
I knew we'd startle you. Sorry for popping up out of nowhere and...
Zappy! You came just in time. I'm saved. I lost something earlier and there was nobody around to help, so I got real stressed out. Oh, right. I skipped over the niceties. You can call me Yunaka. Hiya, papaya.
Hiya, papaya?
Huh. Hiya, papaya.
I've never heard that one before.
Anyway, somebody's gonna take that.
Yunaka?
It's a little round ring. Kind of shiny with a hole in the middle. Oh, and it talks for some reason.
Come again?
Yeah, I figured you wouldn't believe me.
I believe you. It might be an emblem ring.
Please, go on. What did it say?
Well, if I remember right, it asked me to take it to the Divine Dragon.
To me?
Is that... Did you... Are you saying you're the Divine Dragon?
Yes, I am. I'm sorry I didn't mention it sooner. I'm the Divine Dragon.
And now that we're doing introductions, I'm Alfred, the Prince of Firine.
Holy broccoli! Why didn't you lead with that? I think I just had a heart attack. Nope, false alarm. Phew.
I'm so sorry. I never meant to impact your health.
Yunaka, how did you
find it? Reminds me of VTubers.
I was walking along the border, minding my own business, when I heard a woman's voice. Help me. I'm right here. I'm by your foot.
Huh. You're quite the performer.
Anyway, I picked up the ring and she said, take me to the Divine Dragon. But at that point, I had no idea where the Divine Dragon was, so I told her I couldn't help. She knew the way, though. Told me to start heading for the capital of Firine.
That's good advice. The quickest way to get to Lithos is through the capital.
But on the way, I was attacked by bandits and ran off full speed. And now the ring's gone. I must have dropped it somewhere. Woe is me. Sniffle, sniffle. But now that you're here, you're gonna help me find it, right?
She's,
Right?
She's
after
definitely like
story, this definitely
the
sounds
VTuber
like an emblem
personality.
Ring. Probably the ring of the Dawn Maiden. But that means someone took it from the shrine.
Or it could be another emblem ring. We'll just have to find it and see for ourselves.
All right, Yunaka. We'll help you.
Golly, that's great news. She'll be so happy if you're the one who finds her.
Let's start by retracing your steps. No sign of the ring so far.
Maybe somebody got to it before we did.
Yeah, everyone's combing the area. If it was lying around, we would have found it by now.
You're sure you didn't lose it before the bandits attacked?
I had it on me when I passed through that ghost town over there. Huh?
What is it?
It looks like the town's overrun with bandits.
What? How can you tell?
I'll bet these are the same chumps who ambushed me earlier.
Let's take a closer look.
Alright. I'm guessing it's,
These are the bandits I ran into earlier. No doubt about it.
I think it's Lynn.
And that means one of them's got... Aha! Right there.
You see it?
Yeah, a burly guy with something glinting in his hand. That's gotta be our missing ring.
What do you think, Divine One? Is it an emblem ring?
He's too far. I really can't say. You must have great eyesight, Yunaka.
Yeah, I have the killer's eyes.
What was that?
Killer eyes! I've got killer eyes! You know, they're great at seeing stuff. If you ever need something looked at real good, I'm your gal! Anyway, what's the plan now? We've got two problems that need solving.
A stolen ring and a town full of bandits.
The ring's our first priority, but we can't leave them unchecked.
We'll only attract attention if we all charge in at once. I say we split up. You know, send in a small group to recover the ring. Nice and stealthy.
All right.
Okay then. Come on, Divine One. You're with me.
Okie dokes. If we go through here, I bet we can sneak up on that guy with the ring.
Slipping through a side passage. Smart thinking, Yunaka.
Nah, we need our girl. The boy can stay. We need Chloe, our girl.
It's pitch black out here. How can we fight them if we can't even see them?
Don't worry, Divine One. That's what I'm here for. My eyesight's so sharp, I can spot baddies even when it's dark or foggy. Till you get your hands on a torch, at least. Then you'll see as well as I can. There he is! Let's take him by surprise.
Good idea.
Please, take me to the Divine Dragon.
This looks pretty pricey. This'll net me a nice lump of gold. The boss doesn't need to know about it.
Oh dear. You can't even hear me, can you?
I hear her! That's the voice from before!
That's definitely an emblem ring. Yunaka, will you help me get it back?
Sounds like Lin.
Of course, you weirdo. That's why we're here.
Right. Well, thank you. You know, now that I hear her, your impression was incredibly accurate.
Stop. You're gonna make me blush.
Defeat Taronda. Okay. Nobody has a torch.
We fight for peace.
Ooh, he has a hammer. That's not
anything.
My will is firm.
I'm listening.
Okay. This is going to be a challenge.
For the Divine Dragon.
This isn't so bad.
I won't get lost.
Whatever you say.
Some classes, like thieves, use knives that inflict poison on foes that they hit. Poison enemies take extra damage. Repeated knife attacks will increase the potency of the poison. Units remain poisoned until the end of the battle, or until they're cured with an antitoxin or restore. I don't like that.
Lend me your strength.
come from?
Fate has brought us here.
But
we got the ring. Heal us, Emblem of Dawn.
That was quick. Oh, it's Micaiah, I think. Is that how you say your name?
I am Emblem Micaiah. I sense the future shifting. Now victory lies ahead.
Ah, so it is the Ring of the Dawn Maiden. Yunaka, I entrust this ring to you.
Me? But I...
She belongs with you. All I ask is that in return, you help us defeat these bandits. Will you join with Emblem Micaiah?
Yeah, okay. I won't let you down.
Sweet. Oh, she's a healer. And a knife user.
Yunaka, let me show you how to use staves.
Specializes in heal magic. Synced with a cleric, the unit can use staves regardless of class. The engage weapon shine attacks and illuminates the area when used. Engage skill augment increases staff range, blah blah blah. Okay.
Quick change!
With my magic, you may illuminate even the darkest of places.
Okay. That did not do much.
Looks like we got us some uninvited guests. Snuff the lights, you lot!
You got it!
Uh-oh. I did not know an archer was there. Good thing they missed.
Looks like our cover's blown. They're snuffing the torches. Don't sweat it. We can relight them as we go.
Why is she at one?
Still in it.
I've got this. Afford to lose.
My muscles are yours! If this love is a crime,
fire.
Phew.
Yeah. Oh, I was on the verge of tears.
Rip.
I live to fight again.
Why are thieves so cool in this?
Hinaka here.
I will protect you.
Yeah, thieves in this one look cool. Am I using the wrong weapon or something? Jeez.
Off.
That was cool. Oh, got him.
If this love is a crime,
he sounded weird.
That helps.
Oh, he got me. Pretty cool. That was a cool animation. Fire.
All flowers eventually wilt.
For the Divine Dragon.
I will defend, always.
Emblem, engage!
Oh yeah, you're dead.
A little late to be saving the day. We killed off the villagers ages ago.
Well, time for you to die.
My prayers are with you. I cannot afford to lose.
Talisman acquired. Well, that was fun. It's cool that we got Micaiah. And, Yunaka is an interesting character.
That's the last of the bandits. You've been a huge help, Yunaka. If not for you, we'd be scratching our heads in an empty shrine right about now. I can't thank you enough.
It was nothing, really.
I want
wonder who took it from the shrine in the first place.
It must have been those bandits, right?
Well...
What's the matter?
I have a... confession. The thing is, I didn't find the ring. I stole it.
Huh?
I was strapped for money, and when I saw the shrine, I figured it might have valuables. I went inside, heard Micaiah's voice, and... pow! There's the ring, staring right at me. I was just looking to make a quick bundle of dough. I'm sorry.
I see.
When I learned that you two were royalty, I panicked and kinda, well, lied. Really, I'm no different from those bandits. I'll accept whatever punishment you give me.
Hold on. You were planning to sell the ring?
Yeah.
Well then, why didn't you? You could have run for the hills as soon as the Divine Dragon handed it to you. We're useless in the dark. Would have been easy to give us the slip. But instead, you stuck around and risked your neck for us. Why?
Well, because of Micaiah. When she started talking to me, I got this feeling that I just couldn't shake. I felt like I had to help her get to the Divine Dragon.
Yunaka has shown me nothing but kindness. Fighting by her side, I saw a bright path ahead. When I sensed Sombron's return, I called out in the dark. It was she who answered. I am to blame for entangling her in all this. Yunaka has done nothing wrong.
I hear you, but she did lie to us. As prince, I'm not supposed to let that go without some sort of punishment.
Lay it on me. I can handle it.
How about joining our forces?
Say, what now?
We're on a journey to collect the Emblem Rings and defeat the Fel Dragon. I know it's a lot to ask, but... will you pledge yourself to our cause? What do you think, Alfred? A fitting punishment?
I love it! Our army is pretty lean, so adding a new recruit makes a lot of sense. And Yunaka clearly has raw talent. She could be a real asset.
I won't let you down. Thank you. Both of you.
Don't mention it. And Yunaka, allow me to be the first to say, Hiya Papaya.
Oh, God. Why?
Hiya Papaya, back at ya, Divine One.
With that settled, let's hurry onward. We've got to cross into Brodia.
I'm starting to hate the main character now. King when we left the castle. Stoop into their level of Hiya Papaya.
Good. The Kingdom of Might. I'm curious to see what it's like there.
I'm pretty sure a streamer will take that. Like a VTuber would take that. They would do like Hiya Papaya and then like have their like their like sub badges be different colors of papaya. I just know somebody would take that. Nintendo should trademark that before someone takes it. Oh, it's a duck. Oh, pigeon, I mean. Black cat. Who's this animal? It's a dog. Well, the good thing is I can train off screen. Oh shit.
Huh? Is that? Hey! You're the girl I met in Flora Mill Town. Vale, wasn't it?
Oh! What a coincidence finding you here!
I'm glad to see you again. You left so abruptly last time. It really caught me off guard. Do you live around here?
No, I'm just passing through. Well, looking for someone, really.
Who are you looking for?
A person I must talk to again no matter what. My sibling.
You were separated then. I'm sorry. It's painful to be apart from one's family. Do you have any idea where to look?
None. I don't even know what face to look for. We've been apart since I was very young. But they did give me something long ago. This.
What a pretty stone.
It's my good luck charm. I know that as long as I have this, we'll be reunited someday.
I'm sure you will. But don't forget to take care of yourself. Look, your leg's wounded.
This kind of thing happens all the time.
It looks pretty deep. There, that ought to hold for a while.
I wonder if it's related to the main character.
Stranger like me.
You're not a stranger. You saved my life, remember? That makes us friends, as far as I'm concerned. And friends help each other.
Friends?
Should I not have said that?
No. I'm just so happy to have someone I can call a friend. It's like a dream. I can't recall the last time I was treated with such kindness.
What do you mean by that?
I'm sorry, but I have to go.
Are you sure?
Thank you for the bandage. Hope to see you again.
There she goes. See you around, Vale.
I'm curious to know what the other DLC is. I have a lot of bond fragments, so let's see what we can do with that. Create one or 10. Let's do 10. Go big or go home. Agma. Merrick. Lind. Lind S. That's cool. Agma. Chris. Kata or Seda. Kata. It's spelled like Kata, though. Got a Lind S, which was just good enough, I guess. Oh shit, what'd we get? Chris S. Cool. We got two S ranks. You can use materials to augment your gauge weapon. Blah blah blah. Tempest trials or relay trials. Curious.
I visited the Divine Dragon lots of times over.
Okay, I don't need to see that. Needs to be level 10. I think I only have it as 8. Okay. How do you change the weapon, though? Okay. I don't know, I understand how to use a different weapon when you're engaged.
Well, hey there. Take care.
Welcome. Thank you. Do come again.
Okay. So, how we continue on? Oh, another paralogue. Oh, the art is interesting. Rapier. Oh, okay.
So, you made it across the border. We're in Brodia territory now.
The landscape here, it's so different from Firinae. Nothing but rugged terrain all around us.
Watch out! We're under attack?
Name yourselves.
Who are they?
I make the same request of you. After all, you are the one sneaking over our border. Identify yourselves, or I will assume you are thieves.
Oh, the pink-haired girl looks cool.
This time, I won't miss.
I'm the Divine Dragon from Lithos, not a thief.
I am Alfred, the heir to the throne of Firne, and your ally.
The Divine Dragon and the Crown Prince of Firne?
That's right. Now I would like to know, who are you to shoot at us like that?
I...
What's up?
I am so, so, so sorry! I threatened the Divine Dragon and the...
This is an anime. This is definitely an anime.
Find it in your hearts to forgive me!
It's all right. No harm was done.
That was quite the bow, soldier. Must have been hard on the knees. Wait a second. Your face looks awfully familiar. You're not just a soldier, are you?
No, I'm Alcrest, second prince of Brodia.
Prince?
I thought so. How's it going, Prince Alcrest?
Even worse than usual. I'm sorry for taking so long to introduce myself. Oh, these are my retainers, Lapis and Citrine.
Honored to meet you and your coterie. Yeah, welcome to Brodia.
I can't say I feel very welcome. You still look like you're ready to kill us.
We're merely a little tense. My father, King Morian, received word from Queen Eve that your party was on its way. He ordered us to meet you at the border and formally welcome you to the kingdom. We've been waiting for a long time, and all we encountered were bizarre creatures or bandits. We assumed you were more of the same.
I'm sorry for the delay. We had to take a little detour. Still, if your arrow hit the Divine One, Brodia's standing would have been seriously hurt. Be more careful next time, Prince Alcrest.
I will. I really am sorry.
You cannot be held liable, Alcrest. You had no way of knowing who they were. Was it not possible for your party to arrive in a more royal, more resplendent manner?
This is the Kingdom of Warriors. If you can't dodge one arrow, you're not worthy to enter. Here, the weak are strong.
I love Lapis.
Maybe we should give you a little test.
What did you say?
She didn't mean that. Apologies. My country places too much value on strength. Besides, you have nothing to prove. I am well aware of your battle prowess, Prince Alfred.
Oh, well, thank you.
I am so sorry for all this. So sorry. And I'm sorry it's me greeting you instead of someone better.
You can stop apologizing. I'm grateful that a prince is here to receive us personally.
Really? You're grateful to see me?
Yes. Honored, in fact.
How polite of you to say so. Charming as well as divine, I see. Could you do me the favor of being less dazzling? I find it so hard to shine as it is.
All right.
Now, come with me. I can show you the way to Brodia Castle.
I love Lapis. Alcrest is kind of weird.
Grand crossing soon. That will take us to the castle.
Good.
Divine One, if I may. I was wondering about something Queen Eve said in her letter. Is it true that Illusia has released Sombron?
It's true. An Illusian we fought told us as much.
I see. We'd heard rumors to that effect, but I didn't dare believe them.
Nope.
Those neighbors of ours. You will need all the rings to defeat the Fell Dragon, right? For generations, my country has possessed the Ring of the Young Lion.
The Ring of the Young Lion.
It has a red stone and a certain gallant aura. Diamant, the Crown Prince, told me he's been hearing a voice from the ring. He's a remarkable person. I'm lucky to be his brother.
You really admire him, don't you?
Oh, yes. He's strong, wise, humble. The king adores him, as do our people. My brother is cut from the noblest cloth. I'm afraid I was made from the tatters.
There's no need to be so hard on yourself.
Ah, there it is. The Grand Crossing. There seem to be a great many soldiers out today. Wait a moment. Those are... Illusion soldiers! They're occupying the bridge!
No.
Finally! It took you long enough. Very rude to keep a princess waiting. Very rude indeed.
Princess?
Who are they?
Lugia's second princess?
Uh-huh, in the flesh. And you're the Divine Dragon.
Right.
Ew, I knew it! I could totally tell. You're the prettiest. It's a dead giveaway. I always thought Lumera was the only Divine Dragon. You could have knocked me over with a feather when I found out there was another one. Wow, those mismatched eyes of yours are something to see.
Yep. I've seen it all. This is an anime.
Don't come any closer. You wicked Illusions aren't worthy to approach the Divine Dragon.
Nobody asked you, Brodian. Besides, we're not the wicked ones. You are. My father says Brodia is a greedy, barbaric country. You're always invading our territory, taking our land. It's the worst. Do you know how many people you've hurt? Not just soldiers, but regular people.
We're not just invading to expand. We are keeping your vicious, unpredictable kingdom in check. I take it you're retaliating? Launching a full-scale invasion to take your revenge?
Hardly. I couldn't lead such an ambitious attack. I'm just here to take your rings. By order of my father, King Hyacinth.
He told you to do this?
Yep. Now, if there are no more questions, fork over the goods and we'll all go home breathing.
Never.
Aw, I thought nabbing your rings would be the easy job. Lucky big sis getting to attack the castle instead.
The Crown Princess? She's going to attack Brodia Castle?
Oops, probably shouldn't have said that.
We must go right away.
As if I'd let you pass. My father is gonna be so proud of me! All Illusion soldiers, forward march! Get me those rings!
Okay. Oh, no. No, no, no. Gonna leave you behind. You suck. Need my girl Yunaka. And... you. My girl Chloe. That should work. Okay, so what are we looking at here? Javelin user. casters, cavaliers. Aegis Knights of some sort. Gold Mary. And Rosado. They're cute. She's definitely cute. Alright, I think that was good. Alright. It was just those that need to switch.
We must deal with them quickly and return to the cap.
Of course, Prince Alchrist. Leave it to us.
I wager we'll be back in time for dinner.
Such confidence. But I'm still concerned about casualties. I will protect you both.
So brave. But, as your retainers, it's really our job to protect you.
Now then, get behind me.
Huh? Oh, Alchrist, don't be ridiculous. You're an archer. You should be at the rear. Hang
That's
on.
What she said.
Citrine, you should also be in the back.
You too.
Looks like it's starting. To your positions, everyone.
Oh, the Divine Dragon is absolutely...
Is that a dude?
Absolutely not as cute as we are.
Right, exactly.
That's the spirit. Outshine the enemy, and then defeat them. Now, let's steal those rings and do Hortensia proud. Ready to start?
Yes, Rosado. Let's make quick work of them.
Is that a dude? Okay.
I am your weapon.
The Divine Dragon looked right at me.
This is the mission of the stewards.
Prince Alchrist, Citrine, stay back. I'll handle this. I can knock down anyone who stands in our way.
Mash weapons. Powerful blit. Weapons like blades and great lances smash on hit, driving foes back one space. That's actually good to know.
I'm prepared.
Oh, she's cool.
Now's our chance. My pleasure.
As you wish.
There's so many good waifus in this game.
Gotcha.
Point the way again.
I will do what I must.
I'm happy to help.
I can fight.
What you got? Say the word.
We've had such a wonderful time playing together, haven't we, Divine Dragon? Speaking for myself, it's been lovely. So I hope you don't mind, but I brought a friend along to join in the fun.
Oh, it's Lucina.
That's an emblem. But how? How is she here without my summoning her?
Look at your face! You silly divine dragon. Did you think emblems were just a you thing? Not by a long shot. Yeah, it's a pretty cool trick, huh? I'm so glad I'm able to use it. And it's all thanks
to
Sombron powering up this ring. It's called the Ring of the Princess Exile. Cute, am I right?
That's one of the rings my mother was protecting. Give it back!
Yeah, not gonna happen. It's Illusia's ring.
She stole my ultimate
time,
Fire Emblem waifu.
Like,
seriously, I married her in Awakening.
Formidable foe. Nearby enemies can join in her attacks. We'll have to be careful.
Just
like
enough.
That, maybe?
Don't waste my time. Forget your loss.
and rip out of the sky.
I had no choice but to win.
Where to? No, I wasn't.
Oh, shit.
I'm down. But if I
stay, he hit me with 36% accuracy.
I hate to say it, but I have to retreat.
Okay, I gotta go back. Did not expect that.
Ready yourself.
Critical.
I won't forget you.
They just fall to their death and off the bridge. That's funny. That's good animation there.
All flowers eventually wilt.
Big mistake.
I claim this victory.
He's dead.
I'm the 32nd steward of the dragon.
Anytime.
I come after him. Kick on engage now.
Lend me your strength. I live to fight again.
We'll have her go up next time. Get Lapis is back up. Yeah, let's move forward. Rip. Oh, that was cool.
I cannot afford to lose.
It's your lucky day, cutie. You get to fight me.
Hit me with 39%? Come on now.
You got an emblem ring? Better cough it up. I will never give up.
Oh shit.
Taking the lead.
The flowers didn't come.
I think he's gotta take the hit. He'll come back later.
Guess I didn't train hard enough after all. Sorry, but I'd better retreat for now.
I'll let him take that hit. This ain't permadeath, so it should be fine.
Return the ring.
No way. I'm the one who's after the rings. We could have done this the easy way, but no. You had to be stubborn.
I'm stubborn? Fate has brought us here.
What?
I live to fight again.
Not as good as I thought it'd be.
My apologies.
Warp Ragnarok. All right, Chloe. Nope. Taking this one down. Who's putting him at risk?
I'm going to ask you nicely. Please die.
Bonk. Utron. What, you missed? Oh, that was the worst outcome. Time to finish her off. Lucina captive.
They fled in a hurry.
There's a lot of damage to the bridge. It may take time to find a safe path forward.
We didn't recover the emblem ring.
We didn't lose any either. And most importantly, you're not hurt. Let's call that good enough.
You're right.
It is plain now that Queen Lumera's stolen rings lie in Illusia's hands. In which case, we can deduce that they possess five.
Five?
Yes. Counting the rings taken from Lethos Castle. The rings of the Sage Lord, the Azure Twins, the Instructor, and of course, the Princess Exalt. Princess Hortensia was wielding the latter, as you'll recall. Besides those four, there was one entrusted to them by your forebears.
Which one?
If I may, I believe it's the Ring of the Lady of the Plains.
That one's Lin.
The king favors it, or so I've heard. He keeps it in his personal chambers.
His chambers? That's odd. Firne's ring has a hall in the castle all to itself. Where does your kingdom keep its ring?
Like Firne, we store ours in a special gallery in the castle. Speaking of which, how soon might we be able to depart? I really am worried about the situation there.
The soldiers should be back from patrol soon.
Let's prepare to leave.
Thank you. If anything has happened to my father or brother, I don't know what I'll do.
Pigeon. Still wondering if there's like a limit to like these adopting animals. Oh snap, an eagle. And another cat. Oh. Yes, different cats require different things.
Right.
I think you're cool. That trio is actually really fun. Alcris, Citrine, and Lapis are good trio.
Take that!
Almost done.
Oh, is she evil?
That's the last of them. The village is finally safe. But it's still not good enough. I have to be strong. Strong, just like you were. I still miss you so much. And I think about what you said to me. All those long years ago. Where are you, brother?
I wouldn't be surprised if she's siblings with the fell dragon.
You're just about the strongest person I know, Marth.
You can accomplish.
Ooh. I'm not 100% sure how the Great Bond Rings thing works exactly. Like, if I get a different ring each time, does that mean that the stats just grow?
Hoped to discuss with you. Now that you are before me, I am lost for words.
I know what you mean, but we'll have plenty of time to get to know each other.
Only have four, right? Level 8, so he's almost at level 10. Let's do some DDR.
There you are. Ready for a workout? What'll it be?
Okay. Strength will raise. HP. Dexterity. Oh, that's gonna be cool.
How hard do you want to go?
See how hard this is.
Perfect. You've got this. Perfect. Looking good. You've got this. Perfect. Looking good.
Oh, it's getting harder.
Perfect. Looking good.
I bet this is better with a turbo controller.
Looking good. You've got this.
There we go.
Great job. I'm so proud.
Perfect.
Let's do this again sometime.
Oh, what is this? Oh, record hall. Oh, you can exchange profile cards. Okay. My card. Oh, sweet. I'll wait until, let's see. I'll put it as Marth. Oh, not you. Marth. But gonna need my boy. Chloe stamp. And a lapis stamp. And they're chasing me. Do that. Favorite map. I haven't been to. I'll leave that blank. Favorite character. We'll just do that. Yuna, Yunaka. Comment. Devoted. There we go. Devoted Lord Swordmaster. With Awakening. There we go. Photo shoot. Do the plaza. Spot two. Where's battle? Oh, there we go. Yeah. Okay. Gotta get my girl Chloe in this. And Lapis. Okay. I think that's good. There we go. Oh, that's cool. There we go. That's saved. Ah, yes. Perfect. Set that shit to public. Cool. That's a thumbnail for the VODs. Okay, I think we do the next story. So we want to get another emblem ring. Save all this progress. I want to get to the next kingdom, so at least. Plus, my character needs to level up a bit. Oh, he just turns into Divine Dragon? Eh, I guess that's fine. Technically, he can change classes, but I don't want to do that. Tailleur de l'Elite? Why don't you just make him a lord, for fuck's sake? She can become a sword master, that's cool. Alfred's close to getting 10. But I want my character to be the OP one.
We're here. Brodia Castle. I don't see any Illusion soldiers. Thank goodness. The attack hasn't begun.
Wait. There's someone in front of the gate. He doesn't look like a guard.
Is it an enemy soldier? No. That's Diamant. He must have come out to greet us.
I've been waiting for you, Divine One. I greet you as the Crown Prince of Brodia. I'm Diamant.
Wow. You look so badass.
I've heard so much about you. I'm honored to finally meet the legend in person.
It's a pleasure, Prince Diamant.
And Prince Alfred, welcome. Queen Eve's letter explained your situation. Thanks for coming all this way. It's good to see you.
Likewise. I'm sorry it took a war for us to meet again after all this time.
Oh, and Ulchrist. Thanks for escorting our guests from the border. I know that's a rugged road.
It was nothing, really. I bear ill news, however. Illusion forces attacked us at the Grand Crossing.
Is that right?
A battalion led by Princess Hortensia. We fought her off, but she said something troubling. The Crown Princess intends to assault Brodia Castle. If they're after our Emblem Ring, we may be on course for a dangerous confrontation.
We'll have to prepare our defenses. Thanks for the warning, Ulchrist. Come. Father will want to hear about this.
Why do you all look so tense?
Father, you were supposed to be waiting inside.
Yes. I know, and I was, but then I had this feeling my boy Ulchrist might be home. Seems my fatherly intuition was right, as usual. Welcome back, son.
He's a character.
I wish you'd stop finding excuses to leave the castle. It's not safe out here.
Please, Diamant, not another lecture. Where's the harm in welcoming my dear boy back from his journey? Anyway, we'd best not argue in front of our guests.
Oh, it's all right.
Please, pardon my rudeness. Divine One, Prince Alfred, welcome. I am Morian, King of Brodia.
Good to meet you.
Likewise. I never imagined I'd meet the Divine Dragon. Indeed, such a special occasion calls for a welcoming duel.
There's no time for that. We have an important matter to discuss. As Ulchrist was escorting our guests from the border, Illusion soldiers attacked them.
Illusions.
It appears that the Crown Princess is planning an assault on Brodia Castle.
Already making their move, huh? Soldiers, go now! Shore up our defenses!
Yes, Your Majesty.
Well done getting that information, Alchrist.
Please, I don't deserve such kind words.
Humble as ever, son.
King Morian, excuse me, but I need your kingdom's aid.
You want our emblem ring, right? I knew you'd ask. That's why I brought it. Here, the ring of the young lion. Hey, Diamant, think fast.
Father, we're supposed to take care of the ring, not throw it around.
You're no fun.
Alfred?
Yes?
King Morian seems so nice. This is the man who's always invading Illusia? I thought he'd be more intimidating.
You're seeing Morian friend and family man. He's known to be a big-hearted guy. But in battle, the demon comes out. He's not someone you want as your enemy.
Father can be such a handful sometimes. Divine One, I've got the ring for you.
Thank you.
What will you do with it?
I'm going to summon an emblem.
Rise up, Emblem of Binding.
Yo, it's our boy. It's our boy, Roy.
I'm Roy. If you're summoning me, that can only mean war has begun.
There was a person in there?
How about that? All along, this emblem dwelt in our family's ring. And now you have released him. It seems divine is no exaggeration, huh?
Urgent news, Your Majesty. An Illusion Wyvern Rider is approaching. It's dodging all our archers' attacks.
What?
She's here. Divine One, may I call upon Roy's help to defend the castle?
Of course.
Dude, Roy. He's the boy. This Rosado. Oh no, it's evil witch girl.
I, Princess Ivy, speak for the Illusion throne. I will now take your lives, your souls, and the rings.
You will look so cute.
How far you could get into Brodian territory, Princess Ivy.
My soldiers are on the way. Now I will give you a chance to surrender before they arrive.
Oh, I'm itching for that fight.
Father, go back to the castle.
What? Why?
If something happened to you, our country would be devastated. Please, leave this to us.
Right. Why should the king get a say in the matter? I'll do as you ask. But, Diamant, Alchrist, don't you dare get killed.
We won't.
Well, we'll try not to.
You must be the Divine Dragon.
That's right.
You really are as stunning as my sister said. I'm pleased to meet you.
Hmm?
As is my ring.
But that's...
The ring of the Sage Lord. A gift from my father. With its power, I am sorry to say, I must kill you.
I won't let that happen. It's you who will fall, Princess Ivy.
You won't surrender then. In that case, my forces will prepare for battle.
Why is she so hesitant?
I'll stop at nothing to get those rings back.
Nope, I need lapis. Get rid of the kid. Put in Citrine. Alright, so where are we at here? No archers on this side. He's got Ephraim? Is that what I'm seeing? I don't see any archers, but I do see a thief. I think we should be good. Save. And fight.
Finally! Horsey, you stopped! Where were you taking me? Huh? Wait, is this the castle? Is that Prince Diamant?
Amber?
What are Illusion soldiers doing here?
They've attacked us. Say, Amber, weren't you out fighting beasts?
I was, but then Horsey got spooked and wouldn't listen to me. I kept getting tossed around on its back, and next thing I know, here I am!
I'll never understand how you end up in these strange situations, but this time, it works in our favor. I was just wishing you were here.
Maybe Horsey sensed this danger. That's so clever of you!
Ready to defend the castle together?
I was born ready!
If our enemies reach the gate, the castle will be theirs. We can't allow that to happen.
Ah. Okay. So we pretty much should be just sitting here doing... Okay. By the looks of it, just based on what I'm seeing here, we should just stay here. By the looks of it. Oh. Power's flashing. I should probably end the stream here. My lights are flickering, and I don't know if I'll be able to continue streaming.
Together, we will defend the castle.
Emblem Roy's excellent offense and defense make him a well-suited for front to the front lines. Holdout allows the units to survive. Okay. Engage weapon is a Lance Reaver. Unlike most swords, it's strong against... Oh! So you should be here.
Engage!
Yes.
Got the princess over here.
Whatever you need.
And Yunaka. Here.
Allow me.
Everyone else.
Let's go.
Hold the line.
I'm prepared.
Lapis, you're in charge. Emblem fighters and Vander will be here.
We will not relent until the castle is ours.
These enemies all come at once. Our defenses won't hold.
Our castle has a ballista. We can use that to pick them off.
Yes.
I won't lose.
Wow, he looks cool. He looks like he's in a suit, like a white suit.
That was a fierce battle.
Like he stripped off the heavy armor and just... Cool. We'll put him back over here, just in case. That's not nice. How many turns do I have to last? Oh, I have to defeat Ivy, never mind. That's cool.
Emblem, engage!
Whatever you ask. I'm sorry.
All right, cool.
My muscles are yours!
I can still fight. I am as strong as ever.
Axed right out of the sky. Is Killer Lance. Missed.
To lose.
Yeah, no kidding. Broke me. Our healer is going to be crazy.
Thank you.
job. Rip. Wait, you're a sword master. A thief. You must be the retainers.
Now I'm angry.
Oh, that was cool.
Kind of you.
Works.
Leave now, or my duty demands you be destroyed. Nothing personal.
Okay, you're not that impressive by the looks of it. You're a different story.
My name is Kagetsu. Pleased to meet you. If only it were under friendlier circumstances.
I'll help.
I am defeated. I am defeated. I must retreat.
All right. Alfred is level 10 now.
My prayers are with you.
Oblivion is near.
That dude looks cool.
How
How unfortunate. I must return to Princess Ivy.
As your steward.
There we go. Playing it super safe, but yeah, it's fine.
Such tenacity. With this ring, nothing and no one will take me down.
I'll just have you stay here. Oh shit. Okay. That's gonna kill her. Now we'll get rid of her.
This emblem's strength and my own. There will be no defeating me.
That will take away her revival thing. Yeah, that made her waste her revival.
Emblem, engage.
Warp Ragnarok.
What a pleasure it is to see you, Ephraim. First, divine one.
That ring should be in Letho's castle. Return it.
If I say no, will you come near me? I won't fall here. No, the ring.
Sweet. I'm level 10. Yeah, Alcris definitely deserved that MVP.
We recovered the ring, but the emblem is tainted with fell dragon energy. I'll have to summon him again myself.
Free us, Emblem of Genealogy!
Oh no, that's not Ephraim, that's I forget. Leaf, I think it was.
I am Leaf. Thank you for letting me swing a sword with these arms again. I will do what I can to retrieve that which has been stolen.
Thank you, Leaf.
How could I have failed?
It's over, Princess Ivy. Surrender.
I will not. There is more for me to do.
No!
She's gone.
Your Highness, urgent news from the border.
What is it?
An Illusion battalion stands at the ready. King Hyacinth is acting as general. He's leading their army himself.
What?
Yes. And he is demanding to see King Morian.
I must face him. Anything less would bring dishonor to Brodia.
Father, he's baiting you. This may be a trap of some kind. Go back inside.
Ha! I can fight my way out of whatever trap he springs.
I urge you to reconsider.
Listen, who's the father and who's the son here? Stop trying to protect me. Son, this has been happening a lot lately. What's it all about? Are you worried Brodia might lose this war? Or lose its king?
We're not ready for any of this. Brodia to lose its king. Or me, my father.
Diamant.
From a young age, I was told I would lead Brodia after you died. Imagine, a boy forced to anticipate his father's death. To think of that empty throne. The Fell Dragon has returned. War is here. The future is uncertain. And I'm not ready.
It's all right, Diamant. If I die, I die. Brodia will live on.
But, Father...
What? You don't believe me? After I'm gone, I know you will lead with a steady hand. Though, I'm offended you expect that day to come so soon. You think I'm gonna lose, huh? You think I'm weak? That I need your protection? Oh, the hubris of youth.
That's not what I meant.
King Hyacinth awaits me on the field of war, his army at the ready. If Brodia hides, then what? After years locked in battle with Illusia, will we reveal ourselves as cowards? Listen to me, Diamant. I will fight bravely for Brodia.
Yeah, with all this talk of
being known as a
defying death,
battle,
it just seems like he's going to die.
Scares me far more. What do you think about this, Alcrist?
Me?
If I die, and Diamant alongside me, you will take the throne.
Father, don't say that.
I will not let that pass. I will protect Diamant to the bitter end.
Alcrist.
Ha ha, that's my boy! Diamant, you could learn a thing or two from your brother. Fear has no place in my kingdom. If we step into fear, then we step out of Brodia. Now then, to the border!
It seems I can't dissuade you from this path. All I can do is walk it with you. Come on, everyone. Let's show Illusia why we're called the Kingdom of Might.
Ha ha! That's it. This won't be the last time I see the castle. And when I'm back, a tournament with our strongest warriors. That means you, Divine One.
Me?
Yes!
Oh, is that gonna open up the arena?
Dragon. Whoosh! Roar!
Oh. Okay.
What's the matter?
Ah, nothing. You're right. I could turn into a dragon.
Ha ha! I'm looking forward to that.
I'd like to spar with you too, Divine One, after Father gets his chance. But that's for later. Now, we should prepare for our journey to the border.
Indeed.
This talk of turning into a dragon. Mother could. Can I? I have no idea if I can. Or how.
¥30,000. Go to Samuel.
We'll return soon. I leave Brody a castle in the Royal Guard's capable hands.
Yes, Your Majesty.
You can count on us. Done a fine job protecting it all these years, haven't we? We won't start slacking off just because you're not around.
Excellent. And when we return, you'll be treated to a victory feast.
Looking forward to it. See you soon, Your Majesty.
Strong of body!
Strong of heart!
All right, time to head out.
Here we go.
They're wrapping up their goodbyes.
Yes, onto the border.
I can fish. Roy style. Kaya style. That's cool. They need to make a Fire Emblem Warriors game with more characters from last real one. Three Hopes was boring. Well, I shouldn't say it's boring. It's more like not needed. Try to find
styles we got.
Ah.
Okay, these outfits suck.
Be well.
Operation 3. Dragon. Well, that's cool. Successor. Oh, he has soul. That's cool. Okay, I wonder if I can buy max seals. I can't. And second seals, cool.
I thank you. Do come again.
Just give it to him. Oh, we're gonna use him more than most.
Here you go. 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 Take care.
All right. All right. Okay, I think we do the paralogue now. Now that I have Roy, the boy. All right. We're going to do a paralogue, and then I'll end the stream.
You still haven't found her?
Sorry, boss. The thief was too quick for us. We lost track of where she went.
Oh, is this Anna?
We're supposed to be the thieves, you bums. We steal. We don't get stolen from. Well, she can't have left this fortress yet. Go catch her. No excuses.
Yes, boss.
Boss! Bad news.
Am I about to hear an excuse?
There's a tough-looking bunch headed right for us. They're armed, too.
Typical. How much worse can today get? Whatever. This won't stop us either. Battle squads in position and ready to move. I want our thieves in the treasury now. Once the treasure is secure, get to a safe place.
Got it, boss.
This is where we recruit Anna, the merchant, the timeless merchant.
A whole room full of treasure! I'm sure no one will mind if I help myself.
Hey, is someone talking? Sounds panicked, whoever they are.
Move your butts and get in position!
Is there about to be a fight? Well, I'd better find some place to hide.
I guess this is my best option.
Can you believe the luck we're having today?
Less talking, more stalking. Make sure your gear is ready before things kick off.
Uh-oh. This is way too many bandits to make a clean getaway.
The townsfolk told us about a bandit base, and I'd say we found it. I feel sorry for all those poor villagers who had their valuables stolen. Precious keepsakes. Family heirlooms. Let's see if we can put them back in the right hands. Though it looks like we're in for a fight before that can happen.
Alright, I'm gonna have to leave my girl Sophia behind, or Chloe behind, and Vander.
Let me just do. And my girl Lapis with me.
All right. This ends now.
Crit.
I am guided by the emblems.
Me, right?
Let's go.
My will is firm.
I'm happy to help. Serves you right.
Me? Very well.
Magic proof.
This help, it needs a wash.
Emblem, engage! I will protect you.
All right.
This time, victory was mine.
Need to catch that one on the right.
If this love is a crime,
was that too much?
Hmm.
My turn.
I won't let this go to my head.
Doing here? This is a bandit fort. It's no place for children.
But you're not a bandit, right? So why don't you keep me safe?
Well, I mean, I could, but...
It's a deal! Thanks a million! You might not think so, but I'm pretty handy in a fight. Let me help you help me!
Rip the healer.
Stay focused.
I smell gold.
Dream well.
Oh, you're dead.
Oh!
time, victory was mine.
No, you're dead.
Forget you.
I can keep going.
Stand down or perish.
Damn you for playing us for fools. You'll never get your hands on that treasure.
There's my opening.
The true battle is yet to come.
Strength. Fate has brought us here.
I guess today could get worse after.
I think we get Anna here.
Here's hoping the local authorities will keep these bandits from causing any more trouble.
You guys are really strong, huh? Do you have room on your team for me?
You want to join us? I should warn you, our battles will be much more grueling than that. You'd be placing yourself in danger.
I know I'm small, but I pack a punch. I can take care of myself, guaranteed. Besides, I've got nothing better to do. Not until I figure out where my family went.
You lost your family.
It gets lonely on the road. Maybe if I travel with you folks, our paths will cross someday.
Well, if that's what you want, I have no objections. I'm the Divine Dragon. Looking forward to working with you.
Hang on, what? You're the Divine Dragon? My sails! They're gonna go through the roof! Oh, and the name's Anna, but you can call me Lady Anna. Pleasure to be in business with you.
Okay.
Thanks!
Another pigeon. Sweet little Anna. Nurse Joy of the Fire Emblem series. Okay.